the life cycle of an apple. Today we're going to explore the life cycle of an apple, from a tiny seed to the delicious fruit we eat. Seed stage. Apple seeds come from the core of an apple, and when planted in the soil, under the right conditions, plenty of water, sunlight and nutrients from the soil, the seed begins to sprout. Germination. The seed sends out roots into the soil to find water and nutrients, while a small shoot starts to grow upward. This shoot will become the apple tree's trunk. Sapling stage. As the tree grows taller, it becomes a sapling, a baby apple tree. The sapling continues to grow, reaching for the sunlight, and develops more leaves to help it make food through photosynthesis. This process uses sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide to create the energy the tree needs to grow. Mature tree and flowering. After several years, the sapling turns into a mature tree. In the spring, the tree produces beautiful flowers called blossoms. These blossoms are very important because they're the first step in making apples. Pollination. To grow apples, the flowers need to be pollinated. Bees, butterflies, and other insects visit the blossoms to collect nectar. While they're doing that, they also carry pollen from flower to flower, helping the tree make fruit. Fruit development. Once a blossom is pollinated, its petals fall away and the centre starts to swell into a tiny apple. Over time, this little apple grows bigger and bigger thanks to sunlight, water and nutrients from the tree. Harvesting the apples. Finally, after months of growing, the apples are fully ripe and ready to be picked. Farmers harvest the apples when they're just right for eating, sweet, crunchy and juicy. Inside every apple, there are more seeds. When planted, these seeds can grow into new apple trees, starting the life cycle all over again. Next time you enjoy an apple, remember the journey it took to grow, from a tiny seed to a delicious apple. Thanks for joining us to find all about the life cycle of an apple.